Okay, guys, so get this. Soulja Boy made a wise decision when he chose to invest in the soap business. During a recent interview with The Breakfast Club, Soulja revealed he teamed up with a company called The Soap Shop, which carries a variety of dish detergents in different flavors such as strawberry and coconut.
I got dish detergent.
Everybody needs those things.
Everybody needs soap.
Turns out Soulja was right. As fear of the coronavirus pandemic paralyzes the globe, his sales are exploding. According to TMZ, sources close to the situation said The Soap Shop has gone from selling 100 bottles of cleaning products per month to over 3,000 cleaning products in the last 2 months, a record-setting 3,000% increase. Soulja and CEO Miami Mike's Soap Shop, location in South Haven, Mississippi, have tripled their profits without changing anything. The coronavirus is igniting a wave of panic as people scramble to stock up on toilet paper, hand sanitizer, disinfectants, and evidently soap. Snoop Dogg had a valid question, though. What have y'all been using before this? The coronavirus, or COVID-19, originated in Wuhan, China, and is continuing to spread around the world. According to the latest report from the CDC, there are 1,215 cases in the United States and 36 deaths in 43 states, including the District of Columbia. So far, the annual South by Southwest Festival has been canceled along with the Ultra Music Festival in Miami and DJ Khaled's cruise. The Coachella Valley Music and Arts Festival has been postponed until October, while the NBA suspended the 2020 season. So, what do you guys think? Is Soulja Boy more business savvy than we give him credit for? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.